In the midst of Geto Boy's 2015 tour, group member and solo rap legend Scarface was hospitalized in Houston on June 30. The trio performed a show in Albuquerque, NM, the day before. Fellow group member Willie D made the announcement on Geto Boy's Kickstarter page, where the group is seeking to fund a new album, Habeas Corpus. "Today when I woke up, my mobile text messages and social media inboxes were inundated with comments seeking information about Scarface's medical condition," Willie D said. "I am not at liberty to speak on his condition, and wouldn't even if I was, as it is a private matter, but I will say that he is in good spirits, and sends his love to all who have supported him throughout his career, and personal life. Although I'm his bandmate, I'm also a Scarface fan, so I know it's hard for you guys not having details, but I will try to keep you updated as much as I can without invading his privacy. Thanks and say a prayer for my homie." A rep for Geto Boys confirmed to Billboard that Scarface was out of the hospital and resting at his home, but declined to go into any details on what happened. The hip-hop trio's Kickstarter campaign has raised nearly $29,000 toward its $100,000 goal, but there's still 8 days left to go.